Allison. Sometimes that first guy's a distraction. The goalie's playing him.
Tipped into the corner. Here's Scott Laughton giving a hard ride into the boards by Alex Belzile. And Scott Laughton sheepishly back to his feet. And now there's a fight out of it. Belzile tied up with Wade Allison, and here we go. Bit of an awkward spot for Belzile. Helmet goes flying off both combatants. As they both go down to the corner, turns into a bit of a wrestling match, but Wade Allison taking exception to the hit on Scott Laughton from Alex Belzile. So Belzile to the box, Allison to the locker room, and it remains 2-0 Habs with 13:07 to go in the second.
Well, Alex Belzile, a nice round of applause for one of the service workers who's being honored here, but he got into a little scrap in the corner. He had a rather innocent-looking hit on Scott Laughton. Laughton stayed down in the corner. We can see the play happen. From behind, there was no penalty on the original play, and then Wade Allison comes in and drops his gloves, and Belzile, not a regular combatant, but not a stranger to it. And Philadelphia's the league leader in penalty minutes, 30.